for a full year till he's full grown, outside and inside. Puppy Chow for a full year till he's full grown.
You and the new Buick Skylark. Its good looks are just right for good times. And its front-wheel drive can help you out in not-so-good weather. With a spacious trunk and five-passenger interior for lots of room and good economy for some very pleasant miles. The 1980 Buick Skylark. It just might be the perfect car for you.
Ariens. More than a name, it's a promise. Ariens. With its riding mower, Ariens starts with a rear-mounted engine for more traction, for better vision. Ariens quality rides in the Flex and Float Plus mower deck, gives uneven lawns an even cut. In winter, spring, summer, and fall, turn to Ariens, a cut above the rest.
Available at Gerber Hardware and Gray's Lawn and Garden Center.
We're back. We're talking with Rich Pryor and this Bess Armstrong, Judith Blegen, and Calvin Trillin are with us. Can I see this?
Sure.
No, you really think you were almost apologizing for saying, hey, I don't mean to go on about this, but
no,
the majority of people have
talk.
Never been to Africa, and it's still... No, it's all right. Down. Go away. Stay in the grass. I've always wanted to go there, and everybody who's been, like Freddie was last year, and was in Kenya, and I guess I don't know how many other countries.
Kenya is really nice.
Though. Yeah.
I mean, somebody, like, we was over there when Idi Amin tried to get in show business. And they saw Idi Amin every place. It was in the papers. He was a lady, washer lady. He owned a gas station. They had him everywhere, you know. And the weirdest thing is when people over there drink, they get drunk.
Do they?
And we were leaving.
What do they normally drink?
Anything. And when you leave, you can't take none of their money, right? And I accidentally had some money, about $200 worth of Kenyan money. They call them shillings, right? I had some shillings.
And you can't leave the country with them.
No. I was at the airport and I met this brother. And as he looked in my bag, he said, what's this? I said, hey, brothers. And, you know, right on. Do you want me to report you? I said, no. He said, this goes to the Ministry of Money. He put it in his pocket.
The Ministry of Money.
And then we got
Couldn't on you spend it at the airport?
Sir? No, we got to know. You have to change it. You can't get out of there with no money without going to penitentiary. We got on a plane to go from Nairobi to London, and it was putting fuel in one end of the wing and was coming out the other end. No, these are the white pilots now. So, but white pilots, you don't care if you blow up. Right? You sit and say, well, we'll die. It's cool. And then they wanted to take off, and my lady, Jennifer, said, I don't want to fly on this plane. I think it's going to crash. I said, that's all you need to say, dear. It's torturous.